How far, my people? How na day? So today we bring some story for na like juicy, juicy story. Be say if una hear self, una go.
Yeah, their mind go bust.
So I'm there here with my guy VJ.
You know what make I talk self? Make I mention my name of myself. VJ Skara there with my girl.
Follower.
All right, we just come with the juice. So make now stick and stay. They come. Alright, so he get one video where we say it come out some time back. Nana McBrown, that actress.
When they do a birthday.
Yes, we people there just celebrate birthday. She come, it come like say she do something for the video where people don't really like. Means if I miss if I see that video, I don't like him. So how you gonna lick baby on? They lick him, they kiss him with tongue. In fact. Now you're picky,
now you're picky now, so I don't know why people.
But you don't watch that video.
Yeah, I see the video. But I don't know why people get problem with the
problem
video.
Problem day because that she too do them. You know she said she overdo them. Like in fact she overdo them. From
your own point
if you never see the video,
if you are a mother, video, now, if you be mama, you not go say anything wrong for that video because licking the hand and the I don't know. I don't know how people read them, sha, because these days because I don't know how people, me I not saying.
But me I see something wrong with her. But now the video don't reach. US, in fact, on national Fox. Television, Fox DC, like Fox 5 DC. So you get one show where they do an entertainment show where they talk about entertainment things, things with the internet, with the trend, where this video can't pop up, where they call it talk, say, in fact, now, the way the women react, the women where they do on the show, they
say,
react, they
have come why, on, say,
yes, because
why?
That video don't really make sense to me, because how you go the
chocolate day in picking hand, in the lick the hand.
Why you go the lick the lick the hand, lick your mouth, bring tongue come out.
Gross.
In fact, that thing, you go do that kind of thing to your picking.
People just reason and say they're disgusting, but to me, I don't see anything wrong in that. Because now, mindset, you tell they do something. If maybe people look at another different mindset, now, when they will get issue with them. But me, the mindset, what they look at now, motherly love. So I don't see anything wrong.
But me, I think the issue there. So as me, they think the issue then. I saw the people for US, the people when they do on the show think the issue there. So they call they talk, the ladies when they do on the show, she especially call they talk, say, look disgusting. In fact, the way they do their face,
you know, say their side, all those things, get some kind of way they happen for that side. Now, wait till they used to interpret them. But Africa, yeah, me, I'm not saying.
But I just
said maybe you get mindsets, like one kind of bad mindset.
So you go do that to your picking.
Now my picking, anything you feel do to your picking. Now apart from say maybe you date sexually involved because what thing she do for that video, me seriously,
so
I'm not saying
it be cool.
Something okay.
She say it be cool, but for me, no cool sha. But one know it's not things either it be cool for you or you know be cool. For me, you know cool. For that way. Be cool.
It cool.
Alright.
So if Yasha's nigga can't come out about a failed marriage.
In fact, I don't say everybody knows if I know that already. Abrakwa, you remember one video some time back? That video said, come out. We be
where
say,
the guy who
if
we
are, if we are be there with one person, they do one suck up ping ping for one corner.
The man, how come the man?
Oh, I see. I'll pour on you. I'll pour on.
I just said, I'm waiting just when you stay scared.
So that'll be the Abrakwa we talk about. So now, if you are a former husband, so she come, if you are a don't do one interview recently with Jocelyn Dumas on a show on YouTube channel. Where she talks, say she be don't go, she don't go through a lot in the marriage. Plenty people don't really know about what she go through.
We don't know now. Only the video now we see where can be say they can't talk say that they go through divorce that
divorce,
time.
Yes, so in fact they don't find husband now, so they don't divorce. But she can't review plenty things. So we say she talks say. Reach one point where she almost nearly kill herself,
killed the man, so that they will kukuma end everything. But no, nothing worth that one. So it's good that they just
you know what you catch she call Reese and say why she go call kill herself,
make the man come
carry
money,
take property.
Property,
everything.
So that make her easy say, I for just kill and join.
As she reason I'm against you, she know if you can't kill herself for person. Don't keep person, make person.
But which property she did talk about? She just said she loaned money for the wedding. So which property she can't talk
about? Oh, well, if you're a girl, she gets this. Now, you don't see the car where she drives. In fact, I don't want to sell that property now. The house where she did. So she don't keep. Time goes, she don't keep herself again.
She don't keep her ex-husband.
She decided to just divorce till the ash day. But so anybody who are there, they criticize people where they don't divorce based on say, when I hear one or two stories, look now, just when I relax, try. Find out waiting day waiting cause the divorce before now just did talk
anyhow. Her own personality, she not the inquire before she did talk. So they normal for people to talk about her because now person will be say she can talk things like she not even they care about person feeling. So if person talk to.
But me, I just stay happy say we don't lose a fiasco as nigga, we don't lose Abrakwa. But I want to wear Abrakwa self day now. Anyway, they just crack up, we'll see you.
You got one time where they wait one video come and see this South Africa or something like that.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay now. So okay, if you say you want you said don't continue with life.
Now so now life goes on now. If you
don't
get on
that
wife,
if
you don't marry you, you never can tell.
Anyhow, Sha, we still thank God so nobody died. So we could move on. This one, in fact, like I don't know if anybody here around go fix the one person not really this talk the truth. It involved Kwesi P and
Wendy Shay.
So Kwesi P do one interview talk when they ask and say, so this new artist, new sort of artist, you would like who you would like work with. We like then suggest Wendy Shay, which Kwesi P talks Wendy Shay, the kind of music what they do and the kind of music they do, not my level. So
no standard, you use the word
like
standard.
No be standard. Yeah, she use the right word. Say standard. When they say no being standard. How you feel you when feel? You, if you be artist when they tell you yes the person talks to you, no
me,
being standard.
Me, if you say the talk na English, standard, yeah. Standard is what to if you misinterpret, now you go take on to be offended. If you say standard, if you be say maybe the kind of music way they make not be waiting match you. You go
but
feel still looking for that. But if you say standard, if you go look and like say maybe as in don't stay for the industry, big person. So the standard now just one word where we say everybody gets me.
But me, I know Kwesi P, you say in a high life you do. When the shit they fist do our life. So I don't know why you talk say for him to talk say you know being standard.
But you don't let that come and come explain what he mean by what he talk.
Like I don't really what he talk.
He talk say one, if you understand English, you understand what he talk. What he try and talk say the kind of music where when the shit they make not be the kind one where he feel say when the shape of you flow with your own beat.
So that,
so that is the explanation of standard.
So, okay.
But what you complain and say when the shape now can't find an offensive, not only find an offensive, can't go social media page, go the talk, say the man won't ride on his shine to come back.
Now, I see, as I see that post, I just want to say, how when the shape would cause big man like this? Because the people don't do this in the
industry for a long time.
So small babe just post.
Wait, he thought say she dey immature than what?
Is this one way immature than? In fact, we just want me that case that Kwesi P when they say more than they do na music separately.
Separately.
If we now want to collaborate.
Standard
na
standard.
If we can collaborate, who cares about standard nowadays? Now we just enter studio drop beat.
No,
we just jump it. They dance up and down. So I beg.
Instead of they make standard, street music.
Whether she dey your standard or not, Kwesi P, I beg. Just do your
lane, preference, do your music yes, na preference. Now, yes, the person, you don't like work with the person.
And
you don't get any nines away if you take put down. You don't like to work
and
with the
I
person.
And I would also advise what she say, she for not really take things personal. Person just go do interview, talk with the next
don't
day, just go post.
Like, person where they ask, who are you? Where she find out first, they talk, say, I don't want to answer that dumb question. It's a dumb question. Madam, calm down.
Calm down. Calm down. Alright, more stories today. We tell you the next one. I'll wait till the pop for that side.
So the next story we did for Ghana for more now for our dance or artist episode. So episode come with one kind G. So we say we no one can understand though. How you go talk say your person down for now opportunity. Now down for now, they ban them from receiving award.
Yes, so you know say so if God want help person, yeah. Sometimes maybe if you block one person,
no,
make
not
one
be,
person
not,
pass.
No, not be this kind.
Sometimes
way.
I saw you today now.
Not be this kind. Way. If you they make music where people they like the music, no. Even if they did, you go still they win your award. So if you talk say they are banned, they won't bring that kind of
me. I think say I go start with episode on this one.
Why you
so with the episode talk be say as they don't bunch at our list Stoneboy for VGM, you know, it can be like say nah
other
blessing
artists.
In disguise for other artists, in fact, for other dancehall artists. Because you know, every time when the nominee, when BGMA nominees come, dancehall, now Shatawale is Stoneboy.
It comes like
Shatawale
only there are 2 days.
When did they happen now? So as they don't ban them now.
What of make a strong stress? You always a day the list.
She the day, but you know, she not the rough so that
how you want to talk? Because me, mostly I know the year song, but she always
the day. She did the list. So why you?
How you want to talk?
So as Stoneboy and Shatawale no day again now, episode, just they happy because he stand a chance. If you win now, yes, they're going to get to know him more. Because
for me, I believe say if you do music, where your music makes sense, people will know you. No matter where you did.
If music makes sense now.
If you even if you did pit. Now make I say if you feel meet up standard, your music will always day.
All
popular.
Of us. Smoke with all, why you all of us.
Okay,
all
so they, what if they try to talk say na Shatawale and Stoneboy they block him?
No.
Now what do you literally mean by that?
In now? A way that they block him. How? Like in a way. Because episode they drop songs where they make sense where like
Shatawale song they kill. Always Stoneboy song.
Because now then get the fan base, now then get the crowd. You understand? So now where they don't ban them. If I go talk, say, it be like blessing this guy. I don't think, say, no, 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 I love that one.
Yeah, talk with that one.
So, this, wait, I don't mind what you talk. I say, episode, in fact, I decide with you on this one.
Why are you not going to
say? So, it be like, so, now blessing this guy. So, wait till they hope for now, just say,
you go use the opportunity to say, from my side.
Because, you know, say, as the story come out, we people can't react to the story, they talk, say, ah. This two episode talk. So what if you don't come with this award now?
If you know with that, you gonna say not good on you, not be anybody. You
don't
say
they don't even bounce at Tawale Stoneboy.
See, not the way.
See, I put a ban in case on stress or stability join now. But anyhow, Asha, VJB nominees don't come out. In fact, so all your favorite day there. If they don't nominate any of your favorite,
what you go fit up?
If you just find anybody vote for. But I just want to add this one, join us. But it pay me say for hip hop category of the year, it pay me say they don't put Papi Kojo song for them, it pay me say they don't put Kojo Q song for them. We don't know how they do Asha. But
even Asha Tawale and Stoneboy, not see, they don't see if he come out.
And when she safe, you know, yeah. But and so we're going to end the show. Don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Ameyao TV. Follow us Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, at Ameyao TV Official. In fact, we did everywhere.
Everywhere.
If you follow me personally, at @Vijay_Skyro everywhere.
Follow me for Lawe_ for Instagram.
So we'll still meet now. We're gonna meet same time next week now. We'll
another
catch
day,
now.
Another I'll time.